Good morning,
everybody.
Hi. We're getting food today. I mean, food every day. But,
yeah, we do. We don't have food every day.
But this morning, we got grapefruit. And I'm eating my grapefruit. And did you already eat yours?
No.
Right there.
And then she got eggs and toast.
What the fuck did you eat? Wait, I don't even know what
potatoes?
You got. Eggs and potatoes. But she already ate it, so.
I'm starved. So hungry, so starved. I eat dinner. All I ate was slushy. And then I had cereal. And some candy, too.
But it wasn't enough. Anyway, so I'm gonna vlog today because tomorrow, what the fuck am I saying? Like literally,
tonight
I'm going to a Billie Eilish concert and I wanna vlog the whole day and vlog me getting ready.
You guys have nice seats? Though?
Yeah, like VIP seats.
Yeah, because that's her, like dad can get them.
Yeah, and so I'm gonna vlog that and I hope that you guys love this vlog. I'll talk to you later. Hi guys, I just finished bio class and I'm really tired and I need to go to bed because I stayed up really late last night because I broke my fucking computer. So, yeah. Okay, I just woke up from my nap. Instead of it being 30 minutes like it was planned to be, it was 2 hours long. So, yeah, now I have a lot of shit I need to do. So, I'll update you. Okay, update. Finished homework, did a quiz philosophy, got an 86%. Now I'm on my way to the gym because I need to get skinny for summer. Like, it needs to happen. So, yeah, talk to you later. Okay, I finished the gym. I literally just ran 2 miles, but because it's already 4:30 and like I'm leaving for the concert at 5:30. So like, I gotta get a move on. Okay, bye.
Hello? We are getting ready now. I'll show you results once we are done.
Okay, guys, I'm ready. Kalana, I don't think is ready yet. Okay, hey guys. So we're gonna do an outfit check, or AKA an outfit tour. So first up is Kalana. Kalana, tell me where everything is from.
Okay, shoes are Vans. Pants are from Cotton On, I believe. Shirt is from Zara. Necklace is Goriana. Apple Watch from Apple, Gucci Ghost Ring, ring from my aunt, hard jewelry, ring from my mom,
and then earrings are from Puerto Rico.
Okay, Josie, fit check.
Okay, so here, let's switch sides. Okay, hi guys. So top is from Zara. I just got this. It's new. And then jeans are from the thrift store. Somewhere, some secondhand like business. And then I got shoes and they're Converse. And then my necklace is gonna be borrowed from Misha. And then I have just like my regular like jewelry that's like already like in that I can't take out. And because I don't know where my other necklaces are. So, and then I have my normal rings that I wear everywhere, as you can see. And that's
the fit check.
That's it, guys.
Fit check.
So we'll talk to you later. We'll see you at din. Hey, bye. My boy's being sus. He was. Okay, so we're now in the forum. VIP access over here. This is where we're gonna go. And we're so excited.
We are so excited. Little hug. Tell the public how excited you are. Hey.
Do you consent to me putting the vlog on YouTube?
Yes. Just don't put my name.
Okay.
No, okay. No, no. Mysterious woman.
Oh my god, look at the lighting.
I know, so pretty. I didn't change my number. I only changed who I replied to. Laura said I should be nicer. Okay, go. This is sweet potato fries from the Forum Club.
You have to be honest.
Could use more salt, but they're very delicious.
Okay, good. Okay, guys, we are currently in the venue, or like the VIP venue, whatever. I've taken like a lot of videos.
I've taken like a lot of videos of like the surround of my surroundings, so I'm not gonna show you right here right now. But we just ate some fantastic food. It's actually very good. Billy is very eco-friendly, I guess.
Everything's vegan.
Everything's vegan here. So that's very cool and awesome, and I don't have to worry about if something's vegetarian or not. And yeah, and we're getting ready. We had some great combos. So I'll see you guys when we're actually in the concert, okay?
And I found my ticket.
Oh yeah. So Kalana lost her ticket and then I basically found it. So okay, bye. Okay guys, we're in and like I'll show you.
Everyone's screaming.
They did like the wave for a little bit. It was cringe, but whatever. And here's
just like a weird social.
No, because like it's humanity. Okay guys, I'll maybe take a couple videos, but I'm gonna try to enjoy the moment. You know what I mean?
So true.
And because I might be crying, so. Okay, bye guys.
If she cries, I'll record.
Okay guys, so we got back, we're home. The concert was really good. I cried multiple times during songs, so that was fun and cute. Now we're back and it's like 11:30.
It's 11:47.
Kind of early, not gonna lie. I'm still probably just gonna go to bed, take a shower and go to bed, but this was fun. And
God, I ran into Viola Davis. I literally like was this close to her face. She looked at me and I went and then I turned around and she was just like,
damn, she knew.
I was like, I'm sorry, but you're like famous and like in my way. Like, what? I was supposed to look at you like a normal person? No.
Because you're not,
because you're Viola fucking Davis.
Don't know who that
is. Oh, she was in Hidden Figures. She was in How to Get Away with Murder, etc., etc., etc. Anyway,
guys, today was so fun, and I actually did things that were, like, interesting today, so, you got a good vlog. Okay? So, I'll talk to you guys later, and, have a great rest of your day. Bye-bye! I'm in the secondhand smoke, still just drinking canned coke. I don't need any to feel better.